Wayzata school officials say Plymouth police are investigating a case of racist graffiti that had marked up the northeast side of Wayzata High School. Police say the incident happened during the overnight hours, sometime late Tuesday or early Wednesday. School principal Scott Gengler says the graffiti was removed promptly. He sent a letter out to parents saying he was disheartened and deeply disappointed by the incident and that a thorough investigation is underway.